Hey guys, so it is Friday, and it is after, it's after work. I don't know why I'm so confused about that. Oh my goodness, it's literally 4:51, so yeah, I just paid my rent, because it's August 2nd, and it has to be paid by the 3rd, and if you don't pay it by then, it's like an extra 10%, and your girl got the rent on a discount this month, so. But yeah, just got off work. I let my dog out, you know, of course. You know, it's time to, for him to use the bathroom and all that good stuff. Try to keep him on that schedule, even though I was working from home. And now, I got my washer and dryer today, guys. I'll show you guys that in a minute. But now I'm just waiting for the roofer, which he probably won't come till Monday, so he can come fix. I don't know if you guys can see that. Let's see. So he can come fix. You see that? You guys see that? Yeah. So he can come fix that part of the roof. It's not a major leak, just a minor leak. So, but at the same time, it needs to be done so I can finally make this room my bedroom, duh. So, yeah, things are moving. It's almost been a month since we have been living here, and yes, you're probably thinking a month and they haven't come in to fix that. That's a long story that we might have another day, okay? And let me show you my washer and dryer, guys. Dryer, front load. Washer, top load. So I'm excited about that because I got clothes to wash for work. Okay, this week. And yeah, today is just a little of behind the scenes with you guys again. As always, these are what these are. Today I am working on Miss Workman's episode, which you will probably have seen a couple weeks ago. Might be a couple weeks or like a month ago. I'm not too sure. It depends on when this episode comes out. And I'm working on the episode that you guys will be seeing the Sunday before her episode comes out. So it's going to be a fun-filled weekend, I hope. Might go to the Big Three again. You know, Ice Cube's little thing that he has, the basketball league that he has, 3-on-3. So probably going to that on Sunday. And tomorrow, I'm not really sure what I'm doing tomorrow. I'm not really sure. I know that I'm going to be editing stuff. I'll probably go get Snickers' nails cut because they need to be cut, and get him a haircut and everything so that he is, you know, gets less fur. Go out and get a couple things for work that I do need. And, oh, of course, grocery shopping. So tomorrow is honestly another productive weekend day because I have no vegetables and no fruit. Definitely need those two things. And I got to get some more deal for your BO because your girl cannot be walking around stinking. And, yeah, that's it. You know, church on Sundays and just continuously editing, continuously, you know, recording these podcasts. I have a podcast to record tomorrow night or tomorrow early evening. So yeah, we'll see what we get into this weekend. Stick around. Might go bowling. Might go golfing. Oh, might. Depends on how hot it is. I think it's going to be like 100 degrees. So might be too hot to go golfing. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see how the weather's looking. Yeah. Yeah, but anyway, I'm going to get to editing this podcast and figuring out what I am going to eat tonight. Ugh, just killed a gnat. Sorry, guys. Yeah, figuring out what I'm going to eat tonight. I think I want fish, but I have chicken in the refrigerator, and I could have fries with that, or rice. And, like, I do have canned corn and stuff like that, so I could have canned corn with chicken and rice. But I kind of want fish, and I kind of need to take it out. But it's almost 5 o'clock, so that's going to take, yeah. Maybe we'll have fish tomorrow. Anyway, I'm going to get to work, and I'll check in with you guys later.
Do it for me.
Exactly.
So, I think it didn't weigh on me.
That's good. So what happened after?
So hard for me. It was so hard.
Why?
Because I was just so
What's up, guys? Okay, so I just went to HEB for the first time. And that's Sam's Club. Okay, here it is. So I went to HEB. Oh, hold on. Yeah, the brighter. See my hair? I didn't want to cooperate with me today. Okay. For the first time, and my total was $96. $96. Now, let's go through everything we got. I don't really know if HEB is like cheaper yet. Because when I was walking through there, I was like, ice cream for $5. Seems like the same thing as Walmart. All these other stuff that was like $3, $4. Like, I was like, why is it so expensive? So I didn't get a lot of things that I wanted to get, that I needed to get, that I wanted to get. I'm in HEB. Let's see how this goes. Want the veggies? Yeah, hold on. Let's see what they have for dogs. I feel like I'm in Walmart. Just the Texas version of Walmart. I don't really see the difference. Dog stuff. There are lighters up in these boots. I have that lighter somewhere. Wait, what are we gonna do? What I need. Energy drinks. Sorry. I'm all up in y'all things. I didn't get the vegetables and stuff like that that I needed to get. Yo, they had a lot of organic stuff, which is great, but organic stuff is expensive. So we stuck to the good veggies. Just wash them off real good. Okay. All right. So let me show y'all what I got first. This bag. I got grapes. Putting everything in the sink real quick. Got grapes, tomatoes, those are green grapes. I got plums, two red grapes, $5. But you know what? I got plenty of them. I'll take it. I would have said four, but five. Avocado, $1.77. Bananas. How much were you bananas? I was looking at everything when it was going through, but you just can't remember. Bananas. Oh, not too bad. Bananas was cheap, 54 cent. I'll take it, you know what I'm saying? Bananas are typically cheap, even though I don't like bananas like that, they typically cheap. Apples, $2.97. Good price. Your silk milk for the coffees. Not new, not different from Walmart. Ice cream, $2 and something, because I got the Hills Country Fair. I wasn't getting Breyers, $5, same as Walmart. Strawberries, $1.98. We good, about the same as Walmart. Cheese, for this much cheese, $4.56. For the turkey, $5.59. We're gonna eat it all. Lettuce. I know the lettuce was cheap. It wasn't that expensive. $1.64 for a whole thing. That works. And we got a couple more things. Pizza was about $5. $6 actually. Pizza, $6. eggs, y'all. Eggs is expensive. Where should I put my eggs at? Eggs. I got two bangs, which was $3. Whew. Where are the eggs? Eggs. Eggs. $2.63. Let me tell y'all, there's some organic eggs in there for like $7. There was like the 12 pack for six, like the 18 pack for $6 or $12. No. Yeah. 18 pack for $8 or the 12. No, yeah, for 12. Like something like that. $8. I wasn't paying that much because I don't eat eggs like that and I don't eat that many eggs. We got the Ripple milk because I like that in my cereal. I've been steering away from cow's milk, and I really like this milk. It doesn't like hurt my stomach or anything. Everything flows real well. I just saw this. It's about $4, $5, pretty sure. Unsweetened Ripple milk. Yeah, two. Oh, I'm sorry. Both of these for Ripple milk, $3.97. Not bad. You know what I'm saying? They're pretty big. They're gonna last me for about a month or two. And then your girl, she's trying to be a little Texan, so she got the glass lemonade. The glass lemonade, this was $5. This was a little bit of a want, just to try it out, see if it's good. It's from a local farmer, so you know, support local people, see if it's good or not. So that's it. But all that, everything I just told you and showed you, came out to all this that you're about to see in the sink. All that. All this under here. Tofu cheese. The bread that's in here. And the bagels. Y'all tell me down below. All this was $96. Tell me down below if it was like, did I pay too much? Or am I right on target for everything I got? You know, let me know. Let me know. I feel like it was cheaper. I feel like it was cheaper. But there's also some other things that I wanted to get, right? So, yeah. But we about to see. There's a lot of people up in HEB. There's a lot of people up in Sam's. So, we'll see. I think we're going to go back to Walmart next time. Probably get the same things. Or not get, but look. We'll look online. Compare. I don't know. Y'all comment down below. If you ever been to HEB, you know, everybody in Texas says it's cheaper. Yeah, comment if you believe that down below. But I'm going to get this all put away. We've got a podcast to prepare for because we got to record one today. And I'm going to finish editing Mama Workman's podcast episode. She's the first episode of season 3. If you haven't even started season 3 yet, what are you doing? Like, go watch season 3. It's crazy. I already know it's crazy. The guests that I'm bringing on, I'm so excited about. Can't wait for you guys to hear their stories and everything. And the stories that you've already heard. Because by this time, this episode comes out, all of those will be out.